Commissioner, Mr. Tony Whitford.
Tap on the microphone. Thank you very much, Arlene. Your Worship, Mayor Lindsay, friends, old and new, so good to come back to Inuvik to participate in a great event. I think I've been to a couple before, but never this large, never this early in the event. So it gives me great pleasure to be here to help open this evening. And I'd like to take this opportunity of thanking Tony Devlin, the Executive Director of the Great Northern Arts Society, for inviting me to speak here tonight and to welcome you all to this 21st Annual Art Festival. Now, I'm so pleased to be here to start this Great Northern Arts Festival. And this year's theme, Old Legends, New Dreams. For 21 years, the Great Northern Arts Society has hosted a range of artists from across the North for 10 days filled with art, fun, laughter, music, and most importantly, inspiration. The ability to pass on artistic knowledge and general traditions and culture from our master artists to our new emerging artists is vital to sustaining the uniqueness of Northern art for many, many years to come. This year, approximately 85 artists are gathered here in Inuvik at the only pan-territorial art festival in Canada. Applause. We need to celebrate that one point alone, you know. This art festival is the largest tourism event in the northern part of our territories. Art, as we know, is an integral part of our culture. It helps to maintain, it helps to promote and enhance the culture of its people. Northern people have always produced art and looked for new artistic opportunities to broaden and expand their cultural base. I'm a Métis. We take a great deal of pride in adapting to many things. You'll notice I have a sash adapted from the French voyageurs, the sachet, was it fleché? Sachet. And then I've also got more contemporary materials for shirts, ribbons. I use a little bit of moose hide, imported beads, and in spite of the fact that we didn't have them originally, but we borrowed them, and now they're our own. We claim them as our own, and we use them with great pride in demonstrating the art of the people. I have a pair of beaded moose hide slippers that my grandmother made for me many, many years ago. She's been gone from us for 35 years, and I still have those slippers, and I look on them fondly as a great reminder of where our family was and how we got to where we are. I still cherish those slippers. They're a legacy of her effort and her abilities. In 2006, I had the pleasure of presenting to Her Excellency Governor General Michael Jean to mark her first visit to the Northwest Territories. I chose to give her a pair of Denny slippers to her, her husband, and to her daughter to mark that first visit. The slippers were made by a Yellowknife seamstress, actually from the Sawtoo, Sarah Cleary. And Her Excellency tells me that she still is thrilled with that gift. Art knows no cultural border. It can be created and enjoyed by all peoples. That is very evident here tonight and here in Northern Canada. Traditional art is combined with new technologies and new techniques to create new and exciting forms. We are lucky to have such a great number of young, talented upcoming artists from across our territory. I'd like to encourage the public to support our artists whenever they can, not only by attending events and festivals such as this, but by visiting local galleries and purchasing their favorite pieces. As Commissioner of the Northwest Territories, I would like to offer sincere thanks to the board members of the Great Northern Arts Society and to the many, many volunteers who have worked tirelessly to plan, to organize, and to run this 21st year festivity. I would also like to acknowledge and I would like to thank the numerous corporate and government sponsors of the Great Northern Arts Festival, Canadian North especially, for providing transportation for the participants. And I'd like to thank the town of Inuvik for providing the venue and additional staff support each year for this festival. Without the support and the funding from the many sponsors and the participation by persons like yourselves, it would not be possible to host and enjoy such a fine arts festival each year. Best wishes to all of you as we celebrate and we support our Canadian and Northern artists. Congratulations on 21 successful years. Thank you, Masicho, and Kuyanami.